Laura and Stephanie are sisters. Laura is the popular kid at school. She is always surrounded by her friends, but she doesn't study and gets really bad grades. Stephanie is the obedient child. She studies hard and gets really good grades. Maddie is Stephanie's nerdy friend, and they always study together. Stephanie gets all A's, and Laura gets a D minus and suspension.
Oh, Stephanie, you always do the right thing.
Aw,
You're
thanks,
such a
Mom.
great, great
Thank
student.
you, Mom.
Here, let me give you some money you can go do
Aw.
something with. You work so hard.
Thanks,
Yeah,
Mom.
enjoy it.
Thanks.
Laura, I just don't know what to do with you anymore. Why can't you be more like your sister?
No.
All right, so I'll be back Sunday and just take care of the house for me, all right? Oh,
Okay.
you're reading your Bible. That's so
Yeah.
nice.
Bye,
All
Mom.
right, bye.
Bye.
Bye, Laura.
I won't miss you.
Okay. Hi girls, I'm home early. I brought some dinner.
Hi Mom, how's your trip? I'm reading about the faithful servant. See, it's in the Bible. While their mom is away, Stephanie decides to throw a party, and Laura decides to become an obedient child and to get higher grades.
Everyone, get out of this house now! Never want to see you back here. Is she drunk? Are you drinking? We're gonna talk later. You're grounded for 6 months, Stephanie, and give me back the money I gave you. I was wrong to give it to you.
I
Hi,
didn't have
Laura.
homework.
You did?
Yeah,
Laura,
I did.
I thought you were, not as good as person as Stephanie because of your grades alone, but I'm really sorry. And I think that actually you should have this because even though you struggle in school, you work really hard in other ways, so.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm sorry I doubted you, Laura.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh my God, Maddie! Are you okay? You're not dying! No, 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 Maddie! No! I'm so sorry!
Yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly.